Now, the opinions on the ethics of pornography are wide-ranging, from the sex-positive liberal feminists who view it as another way to empower women sexually, to radical feminists who believe pornography subordinates women by training its users, both men and women, to view women as mere sex objects over whom men should have total control.